Rockford police need your help finding a suspect who tried to rob a woman at gunpoint. It happened Wednesday at an ATM at the U.S. Bank on East State. The victim told police a man approached her while she was in her car, said he had a gun, and demanded money. That's when officers say the passenger in the car got out and hit the man with a baseball bat. The suspect hit the second person. He ran off without taking anything. If you have any information about either incident, call police or Crime Stoppers.